for a spot of action?
Yeah, man. What are we doing?
Auto drive now enabled.
I'm here. Are you ready to begin?
Here's the gist. Malik's intelligence checks out. A rogue faction of SARS officers framed DedSec for the bombings to consolidate power over the government. But now they've noticed that some people are standing up to the new order, and they're blaming you.
I believe these are the people you call Zero Day. I don't know their names, but it's safe to assume they have a ringleader. And in my experience overseas, removing the leader...
Sure, the head dies, but the body dies too. Why come to us now?
2 weeks ago, a shell company connected with Zero Day's operations imported 40 kilos of Semtex from an old Soviet bloc depot, but it never left London, which means Zero Day is planning a bombing that will make those earlier bombings look like a bonfire. And I think I know why.
As we're all now painfully aware, false flag attacks are a common propaganda tool for despots. Kill a load of people and the rest fall into line behind whoever says they won't let it happen again. In this case, Zero Day.
Which means we both want to discover who's pulling Zero Day strings and stop them.
We need to get hold of the personnel dossiers of anyone connected with the earlier bombings and their cover-up. Then Malik and I can analyze their common connections and work out who's in charge of Zero Day.
And I'll be on the comm to observe.
So if Malik's right, Zero Day are some kind of shadowy cabal of spies who blew up half the city to secretly take control of the government. But now they're pissed off that someone's standing up to them, so they're going to do it again. That's awful.
I agree. You'd think they'd come up with something besides another bombing. Bit of a double beat, isn't it?
So it's on us then. We fought back, and now Zero Day has had enough. It's our fault.
Cut that victim-blaming shit. I'd rather get blown up 1,000 times than lie down just so some wannabe tyrants can stamp on my face.
I just can't handle this right now.
All right.
An entire pack-up in New South. And while they were writhing around on the ground,
not gonna let my blood boil.
I'm here.
You're stealing Sir's personnel dossiers. The organization is strictly compartmentalized, so they aren't stored in one central location.
We are going to spy on the spies. Sounds dangerous without the right plan.
Sirs uses a supercomputer called filament to process information drawn from the CTOS network. It's like Noodle if you could use it to search every document on every civilian, government, or commercial device everywhere in the United Kingdom. Instantly.
Jesus.
You can be horrified if you want, but it's saved thousands of lives. Get access to a filament terminal and I'll provide you with the search terms.
God's sake.
So this is filament. Impressive. I can help you break in, but we're going to leave a trail, unless, of course, Malik has an idea.
There. I persuaded filament security to log that Spiderbot's activity as system maintenance.
You know, you're a bit too helpful for a serves bloke.
It's not like the movies. Spies aren't the police. I believe in working with the lesser evils like DedSec to protect society from the greater ones.
So why did Zero Day kill all my friends?
There are differing schools of thought.
Addicted to this much power.
Thank you.
I got the spy files. I'm getting my ass out of here now.
Well done.
All those SIRS personnel files you asked for.
Right, so we do a simple CTOS contact analysis and work out who's in charge of Zero Day. I'll have it done before you can say Guantanamo.
I'll handle the classified data, thank you very much.
It would be so much faster if I worked with you in order to do this.
The people in these dossiers are connected, but not necessarily complicit. It will take intelligence expertise to separate the wheat from the chaff. And when I discover something actionable, I will contact you.
He's disconnected. Pleasant fella. I have Malik for you.
All right, put him on.
We have to meet. There's been a complication. I can't access the files you stole.
Come again?
The files are locked, and a moment after we got them, I received this.
Hello, Richard. We see you're trying to find us by looking into our associates. That's a good idea. Hope you don't mind if we borrow it. Who was your masked savior, we wonder?
I've sent Bagley the coordinates for a meeting. I hope I don't need to explain why this is a priority.
I've found a potential recruit for you. Drop in a pin on your map.
Reminder, your number plate must be
charged.
No, don't get up. I need a high-ranking SIRS officer's biometrics, eyes and fingers.
No, no way. We're not wasting any more time.
Keep your voice down. The data was encrypted.
Yeah, and? Bagley can crack it.
Not faster than I could, and I've tried. It's hopeless in the time we have.
Look, if you don't help me, Zero Day wins, which means we all die.
Jesus fucking Christ. The whole finger?
No. High-res photos will do. The problem is it has to be the acting Home Office liaison. And SIRS will burn their credentials if they're attacked. It's protocol. So you'll have to get them the old-fashioned way.
Drag them, then.
Christ, no. Develop a relationship. Get someone close and take the photos covertly.
Just my kind of fun.
This part of the craft can be ugly. Send someone who can handle it.
Bagley, you want help or...?
I suggest you begin your relationship with the SIRS Home Office liaison the way you would with anyone, by meticulously poring over every detail of their life and hunting them down.
Go on.
The SIRS Home Office liaison is the bridge between the government and its intelligence service. Their office at Downing Street would be a good place to start your relationship.
Right. That's the game plan.
What did I even do?
The SIRS Home Office liaison works here, but I'm not seeing them on any unsecured surveillance. Ah, but their assistants here. Start by hacking them.
All right, I got it.
Stop! You are being arrested! Halt! your hands full.
Start a lockdown.
Please.
You think the worst than rabbit heat is, you know that?
Are equipped to resolve any situation.
Dying rubbish heat.
Download complete. Now scarf her or they'll kill you for sure. Got it. 16 email threads indicate the Home Office liaison is a right lush. She spends most of her time down at the Three Hawker Boys. If you want to seduce, sorry, start a relationship with her, that's as good a place as any.
Send me the coordinates.
Done.
Control to all units.
Returning to an accident standby
location.
Received. Moving to intercept.
Negative.
No sign of suspect. Over.
Control, we're returning to HQ. Over.
Excuse me. Hello. Back
Hello, Richard. We see you're trying to find us by looking into our associates. That's a good idea.
Excuse me. Hey. Can I help you?
Get to it, Spiderino.
Thank you.
Hello there. Excuse me.
Hi.
What am I looking at here?
How are you?
What on earth?
Hello, love.
What? Back off.
Hold on. That's my cue to retreat. Getting the fuck out of here.
Please, I'll do anything you want. They've got a weapon! Oh, God, please don't hurt me! I'm too young to die!
Good to see you.
What has got into that person? Is that a fucking gun? Oh, God, what is that? No! Oh, God! Don't! Please!
Give them a beating while they're at it. Updating facial recognition software.
I say again, all units, we have reports of a hostile in your area. Oh, got it.
Watch for hostiles, people.
Oh, God. Excuse me.
Suspect is armed. Repeat, suspect is armed.
How are you? Oh, God. Excuse me.
Suspect is unsighted. Unsighted sweeping area.
What the hell? Wow. Help! Okay. An accident.
Control, I've lost sight of the target. Over.
What? Shit.
Oh, that bloody noise!
Not my eyes.
The search. Fall back. Ah! Over.
Hope it's not too forward to say you have the cutest little mouth. Does it do any tricks?
Ooh, if that's how you treat a one-liner, I shudder to think of what you'd do with two. Goodbye.
Whoa! Tell you what, let's have a drink. That should cheer us up.
Oh, I'm in a great mood, actually. It's just that I'm wasting my scant leisure time fending off the advances of a haggard swamp creature.
Fuck you!
Not even in your wildest dreams, sweetie.
I'm still learning the nuances of human interaction, but my analysis indicates that you aren't her type.
Brilliant insight, Bags.
Quit your whining. There's plenty of fish in the sea. We've got the biggest saltwater aquarium in town. At least one of our fish is bound to be fuckable.
Go on.
Just try someone else. Maybe a man this time.
Do you need help? Fuck me. Oh, yeah.
Should I call for help?
I'm always up for a bit of self-driving.
Sweep in the area. Drone
when Albion tells you to pay up, you don't fucking argue.
Don't worry, I hear you loud and clear.
Code 7 control. I am stuck.
Late, at least at first. People wandered around.
Oh, okay.
You what?